Hi, Mum. How are you?
I'm doing quite well. I'm enjoying life here. The room is furnished, clean and quiet.
There is a big kitchen too. I cook every day.
Library is open for 24 hours, so sometimes I study there until midnight. The campus has lots of green spaces, nice atmosphere. I like to spend my time in town too. Shopping, spending time in the park, making new experience with new friends. I really get used to live here.
I think the teachers here give you more freedom and more choices of learning. You know, I think the education system here is, compared with China, is quite different. Just in terms of the independence of the students, you know, independent learning. Then you need to conduct the survey research. You need to do a lot of back reading after the courses. So it's quite good.
Yeah, I think compared with those students who didn't do the pre-sessional language course, I feel more confident, especially in the presentation part, because we practice a lot during the 10 weeks about how to present a report, how to present a project is different. So how to speak academically during presentation. Another point is about the writing part, because for me, I'm not quite good at writing, so I learned a lot how to do writing academically, like the structure, reference, and I think that's really helpful for me.
So in order to show them all the different exciting social events that they could take part in, I really wanted to give a range of activities. So this included visiting the campus. I did campus tours where they got to see all of the wonderful grounds which where the university is hosted, and also where we are right now, the sports park. This is a development which wasn't here when I began at the university, and I think it's a wonderful place to be able to come and do all your sporting activities. It's a wonderful place to relax after having had a hard day's work at the university. So I took them here, I brought them here on a few occasions. We did swimming, badminton, basketball, football, and the students fully enjoyed the possibility of being able to do all those different sports. So they came and tried them out on several occasions with me, and then many of them then went on to organise memberships, student memberships here at the facility, at the sports park, so that they could continue to use the facilities throughout the year.
One of the unique aspects of the pre-sessional course at Surrey is that we hold a two-day conference at the end of our course, which is to help students develop not only the skills they need in their academic courses, but to look a little bit further into the future and to get used to the idea of standing up in front of people that they don't know and present some aspect of their academic discipline.
The programme has been carefully designed to prepare students for life at the university, to give them confidence in their studies and enable them to pursue their studies, being familiar with not only the university facilities and the campus, but also with the study methods that they will meet on their degree programmes.